No one asks you to become desireless. No one asks you to be totally non-attached, because your very nature is such that even the enlightened man must have that 2% attachment, otherwise he would not be able to exist in a body. But there is something that one has to remember, that although you are attached to this flower or to your beloved one, the craving is not there. And any form of craving produces problems within you.